here is why finding Nemo is a lie. If the movie was scientifically correct, Nemo's dad would have changed into a female after Nemo's mother died. All clownfish are born male, and if a school of clownfish loses their female, the biggest male changes their sex to fill its place. This would also mean that after Nemo grew up, he would have eventually mated with his dad to make little incest Nemos. Send this to someone to ruin their childhood and follow for more animal facts.